In 1956, at Dartmouth College in New Hampshire, United States, Marvin Minsky, John McCarthy, and two other senior scientists, Claude Shannon and Nathan Rochester, organized the Dartmouth Summer Research Project on Artificial Intelligence. The project lasted approximately 6 to 8 weeks and was essentially an extended brainstorming session. About 10 mathematicians and scientists attended. The participants included Ray Solomonov, Oliver Seyfried, Trenchard Moore, Arthur Samuel, Alan Newell, and Herbert Simon. This workshop is widely considered to be the founding event of artificial intelligence as a field. The proposal for the conference included this assertion: every aspect of learning or any other feature of intelligence can be so precisely described that a machine can be made to simulate it. The term artificial intelligence was chosen by McCarthy to avoid associations with cybernetics and the connections with the influential area of cybernetics studied by Norbert Wiener. The first AI major achievement is probably by Alan Newell and Herbert Simon in 1956. They created a program called the Logic Theorist. This program proved 38 of the first 52 theorems in Russell and Whitehead Principia Mathematica, and found new and more elegant proofs for some of them. The second AI major achievement is by Arthur Samuel in 1959. He produced a checkers program with skills comparable to those of a respectable amateur. On this research line, a huge number of AI artifacts will have followed in the next few years.